Yes, it sure does feel good. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 20th annual In Concert with the Ambiance Singers here at the Living Arts Center. Wow, looks like a full house here tonight. and that means so much to this group. My name is Elaine Paremba, just as it was last year when I stood on this same spot. I was just delighted when Carol Walker called me and asked me if I'd be willing to take on the role of MC again. A little nervous, but very much looking forward to it and delighted to be here. This is Mother's Day weekend, and I'm always amazed that it's so perfect that this concert lands on this weekend, because what a fantastic way to celebrate. So happy Mother's Day to all the moms and the grandmas out there and here on the stage. Woo! Yes, all the moms and grandmas, absolutely. They're celebrating their countless, endless, loving accomplishments with their children. So the opening number, Walking on Sunshine, sets the theme for this year's performance. This performance is dedicated to the memory of Earl Nellum, who passed away recently in February 14th this year. Earl Nellum was a true modern Renaissance man, gifted with many, many creative talents. One of his legacies is this choir, which he founded in 1980 under the name of the Meadowvale Community Choir. His direction and piano accompaniment led him to become the director of what he called the Earl Nellum Singers up until his retirement. The name then changed to the Ambiance Singers, which continues to thrive, obviously, and maintains the level of excellence that Earl established. That excellence lost no momentum under the direction for an incredible 19 years of Danny McAlane. And now with Brigham Phillips in his directorial debut. Woo! So on behalf of the choir, the musicians, and the director, a very warm welcome to Earl Nellum's family who are here this evening. In fact, his wife Grace and his two daughters are here tonight, so welcome. Mm-hmm. And to the many friends and to the singers of the Earl Nellum Singers, welcome.
My lonely days are over.
green. Each year, a group from within the choir, and it's always a different group each year, emerges with a specialty number that allows them to showcase their individual talents within a small group. Ready to perform Queen's iconic crazy little thing called love are Diane, Rhonda, we got Diane and Roz, Katrina, Nada, Pinar, and Kim.
Thank you.
distinct pleasure of officially inviting our new director to the stage. He not only is our director, he's a master trumpet player and a pianist as well. Mr. Brigham Phillips. And Brigham, can I just ask you to introduce the band, please?
I would gladly introduce the band.
Way back there on the drums, Adam David.
This is Adam's first time with the Ambiance experience. But this man on bass, this is Peter Telford. This is what, your fifth or sixth concert?
Sixth,
okay. Peter Telford on the bass. And of course, the man who I took over his job, but he's been here for the last 20 years, the one and only Danny McAlane.
When I was a little girl, I had a rabbit. That's right. Yeah. One, two.
Oh, you're the best friend that I ever had. I've been waiting.
say a huge thank you to Nada for that fabulous intro into Down to the River to Pray, and to Annie, who sang How Long Has This Been Going On? It was so authentic. I felt like we were transported back to 1927, when George and I, Ira Gershwin, wrote that song for a play called Funny Face. So thank you, ladies. Awesome.
Thank you.
shows like this achieve success with that kind of talent, dedication, musical variety, and of course, sponsors. Without our sponsors, shows like this don't happen. They're listed in your program, but they do deserve a mention right here and right now. So in no particular order, the sponsors of this performance are Roy Clifton of Snug Harbor, Christian Mazaris of Wingporium, Tom and Tony Villeneuve of Orchard Family Restaurant, Kelly and Scott Breard of Derona, and Roslyn Taylor Platt of Taylor Platt Design. Thank you all for your gracious support. It's hard to believe, I guess time really does fly when we're having fun, but we're at intermission. So we'll see you all back here in about 15 minutes. Thank you.
Bravo.
All right. Well, where is my...
the second half. So we're going to ask for your participation at the beginning of this song. It is, we're going to try to create sounds that sound like rain falling. No umbrellas required. So it's going to kind of be like a wave, and Pranar is going to stand at this start of this side of the stage and work across the stage that way. So each section, as Pranar is in front of you, section by section, just mimic what she does. Just copy her actions, and she'll move across the stage, and you'll do what she does, and then she'll come back, and you'll continue section by section to do what she does. So, and then Kim is going to do that for the choir. So we're going to make this amazing sound of rain. Enjoy the rain.
Do not start until I come to your section, okay? Don't get too close.
Thank you.
Perspectives, and Diane will be soloing on that. And then following Diane, right after What About Us, is Christina with her passionate rendition of I Am Fire.
Thank you.
When I was younger, I had to put myself in a box to make other people feel safe. I want to thank Brigham and all the choir members for making this dream come true. I also want to thank my partner Chris and my daughter Kaya for transforming me with their love. This song is about how the world is very sad and lonely without the you that is you in it. I don't wanna fight it. I don't wanna fight this fever burning up inside. You feed addiction. Nothing's gonna stop. Featuring our beautiful rainmaker, Pinar.
I will ride, I will
folks, that pretty much concludes our show for the evening. And I want to take this moment to thank you all for coming and watching this show. It means the world to these performers, to all the talent in this room. So thank you for being here and making it so special tonight. Thanks very much.
Train wrecks?
No train wrecks.
Bravo.